Hi students, welcome to the ASPN classes. I'm going to discuss that derivative of implicit functions and exercise 5.3 examples also. Okay, so let us start the first one. Your exercise 5.3, first example. So what is the result? Find the derivative of the results. It means find the dy by dx. All the functions are given here. That is implicit functions. You have to find out the derivative of that result. It means dy by dx. You have to find out. Okay, observe your first question. 2x plus 3y is equals to sine x is there. Correct? Okay. Start the differentiation. Derivative. Or differentiate with respect to x. Take it here. 2 as it is. X differentiation is what? 1 plus 3 as it is. Differentiation of y. What is the answer? Dy by dx. Correct? Okay. This part is over. Okay. In right hand side observe here. Sine x differentiation is what is the answer? Cos x. So write it x. Here only x it means write it here as it is. There is no extra terms here. Cos x as it is, you have to write down. And next step, dy by dx only have to put in the left hand side. What is remaining here? 3 dy by dx only. I am going to take 2 into 1 is 2 only. So 2 have to shift at this side. What is the answer? Cos x already there. Plus 2 shifted in this side means minus 2. And the dy by dx is equals to cos x minus 2 divided by into 3 is there. So shifted this side, divided that. So this is your answer. The simple example. Okay. Next, second example, observe it here. What is the second example? It means 2x plus 3y is equals to sine of y is there. Both are examples are same. Here sine x is given. Here in the second example, sine y is there. So observe here, what is the changes here? Here also have to take the differentiate with respect to x. 2 as it is, x differentiation is 1, 3 as it is, dy by dx. Sine y is there. Sine differentiation is what? Cos. So write it as it is, cos of y. Again, this y is the extra term. So I have to differentiate now one more time. So write it here. What is the extra term? Y is the extra term. So dy by dx. So what is the extra term? Y. So dy by dx. You have to write it here. Always have to remember x in the place extra term, you have to differentiate. Correct? Okay, next step observe. All the dy by dx results, take it one side. Here already there, no, dy by dx, write it as it is. And this complete term shifted this side, minus of cos y dy by dx. And this 2 into 1 is 2, shifted this side, minus 2 is the answer. Correct? Okay, next step here, I'm going to take dy by dx common factor. What is remaining? 3 minus cos y is remaining here, minus 2. And then dy by dx is equals to, shifted this side, minus 2 divided by 3 minus cos y. Or you may also take in denominator minus common factor also, may cancel this result, it means. So minus 2 divided by minus, I'm going to take common factor, it means cos y minus 3. Again this minus minus cancel. We also write this last answer is what? 2 divided by cos y minus 3. So this is the second one answer. Now I think all of you getting understand all the results. Okay, third example observe it here. So here also observe, this is also again it is an implicit function. We can't write it here y is equals to, because here y is a dependent variable are there. So that's why I can't write it here y is equals to. Observe here, differentiate with respect to x. Then what is the answer? Observe here, ax is there, a is the constant, write it as it is, x differentiation is 1 plus b as it is, again y square differentiation. See x square differentiation, already you know that x square differentiation is what is the answer? 2x is the answer. So here x in the place extra term will be coming, that is a y answer. So x square differentiation is 2x, first you apply here. What is the answer? 2. X in the place, what is the answer here? Y. So write it here. What is the extra term you are coming here? Y. So take it one more time, dy by dx. Are getting clear? So in this x place, so y is there. So you have to write here 2y, that y you have to take it dy by dx. So this is the procedure. Okay. Okay, next step above. Here cos y is there. So cos differentiation is what? Minus of sine x is there. So x in the place, what is the answer? Y. So this is extra term, write it here dy by dx. Only x it means write it as it is formulas. Again extra terms are getting, it means again you have to apply one more time differentiate. Okay, next step observe, a into 1 is a plus b, you have to write this result 2by dy by dx. And this complete y result minus sine is there, no? Okay, this complete result how to shift at this side. Y it means here dy by dx is there. So minus is this shifted this side means plus is the answer, sine of y dy by dx. is equals to 0. Now you have to take dy by dx as a common factor, sir. Okay, take it here, dy by dx as a common factor. What is remaining? 2by plus sine y is remaining and is equals to this a shifted this side minus a is the answer. Correct? Here there is no dy by dx, so shifted that side. And finally, right here, dy by dx is equals to minus a divided by this complete term. Write it here, denominator 2by plus sine y. So this is the last answer. Now, if you're getting clear, okay. So your next example number 4. So these all questions, implicit examples, are very important for your annual exam. They're going to ask 1-2 marks question every year. Okay, so all of you observe it here carefully. This is also important example. Observe it here. See, observe x into y plus y square is equals to tan x is there here plus y separately. Okay, you don't take it here tan of x plus y. Okay, so now you have to take the differentiation here. Differentiate with the respect to x. Okay, so starting result, observe x into y, two variables are there. It means you have to apply u into v formula. So take it here in bracket. First x as it is. Y differentiation dy by dx plus y as it is a differentiation of x is what is the answer? 1. Now it is completed. Okay, plus y square is there. Y square differentiation is what is the answer? X square differentiation 2x. Now same as it is here, 2y. Y is extra term. So write it here, dy by dx is equals to next tan x differentiation is what is the answer? Sec square x plus y differentiation is dy by dx. Correct? Okay, so next step observe. So can I remove this bracket? Because here plus signs are there, no problem. Y into 1 is y is the answer. Okay, now I have to take all the dy by dx one side. Okay, so I'm writing it here, x dy by dx here. And this result also plus 2y dy by dx. And here also one result, no, shifted this side, minus dy by dx. And here plus y is there, so shifted this side, minus y. Is equals to here already sec square x is there. Plus y take here, it means minus y. Correct? Okay, now I'm going to take dy by dx as a common factor. What is remaining? X plus 2y minus 1. Here there is no term, it means 1 is remaining. Okay, and here this side write it as it is sec square x minus y. Then finally, dy by dx is equals to sec square x minus y. This is multiplication, shifted here, it means denominator. Right here, divided by 2y minus 1. So this is your last answer. I think all of you understand now. So these are the important example for 2 marks. Okay, next example of the 5th one. Again here also same type example is there. So you have to take the differentiation. Differentiation with respect to x. So differentiation here. X square differentiation. What is x square differentiation? 2x is the answer. Plus again here 2 terms are there. Okay, 2 terms I means u into v rule. So apply it here, x as it is a dy by dx plus y as it is a x differentiation is 1. So always you have to remember this step. Okay, then a plus, I am not taking here bracket because here plus signs are there, no problem. When multiplication signs, you compulsory take out the brackets. Again here y square differentiation is 2y again dy by dx is equal to 100 differentiation, 100 is a constant, that differentiation answer is 0 only. Again you take it dy by dx as a common factors. What is remaining here? All the dy by dx you have to observe. Two results are there. Here x is there and here 2y. And here 2x is now. So shifted this side, it is a minus 2x. Y also shifted this side, minus y. And then finally right here dy by dx is equals to, here again you take minus common factor, it means what is the answer? 2x plus y is remaining. And here multiplication, shifted this side means denominator, I'll write this result x minus 2y. So this is your last answer of the dy by dx. Am I getting clear? Okay, next example observe here, 6th example here. So in this case first again here also take the differentiation with respect to x. First here x cube differentiation 3x square, right? And next here again two variables are the u into v formula out apply carefully. First I'm going to write x square as it is, a y differentiation is dy by dx, correct? Next y as it is, a x square here to take, x square differentiation is what? 2x, so write it here 2x plus, again here two variables are there, again u into v formula. So again here write here y as it is, a y square differentiation is what is the answer? 2y dy by dx. Are you getting clear? See, I am taking, this is the result and here it is a u and this is the v. this is u as it is, I'm writing v differentiation is 2y and dy by dx. Next, v as it is, what is that v? Y square as it is, u differentiation is 1. What is u here? X, x differentiation is what? 1. And next, y cube is there, y cube differentiation, e y square, then dy by dx. It means this is x cube differentiation, same as it is here already, so 3x square is there. So x in the place, y, write it y, that extra term you have to differentiate. And 81 differentiation is constant, that answer is 0 only. And next step is what? All the dy by dx, you take it separately. What are the dy by dx result, common factor, take it here. First here, x square, again here also there, that is a 2xy. And again last one, that what is it, 3y square. Remaining all the results, you shifted this right hand side. This is a plus is there, shifted here 3x square. And again this result also shifted minus 2xy. Again y square also shifted here minus y square. And dy by dx is equals to, what is the total, I am taking here minus as a common factors, 3x square minus 2, minus I am taking common factor, this result is a plus 2xy plus y square whole divided by this complete part. You have to write it in denominator here, multiplication shifted this side, mean x square plus 2xy plus 3y square. So this is your last answer. Okay, in this part these two are important. Carefully have to take out the, this is the u into v, again here also u into v, two times you are taking the u into v formula because two results are there here. All of getting understand now? Okay, we'll move to the next example. Okay, next example observe, seventh one, sin square y in plus cos xy is equals to k is there. Okay, here also you have to take the differentiate with respect to x. So sin square is, it mean I'll tell inform here square, it means you take out this result is a whole square. Okay, whole square, it means this complete bracket you consider as a x only. So x square differentiation is, what is the answer? 2x, x in the place sin is, so sin y you have to write it as it is. What is the extra term? You are considering this complete bracket as x, no? So that term you have to take it, differentiate one more time. Sin y is the extra, so I am going to take it, differentiate one more time. Next result is what? Cos is this. So cos differentiation, what is the answer? Minus sin. So plus I am going to change the sin is minus of sin of xy. Okay, so this is the extra term, x in the place, so that term you have to take it one more time, differentiate xy. Is equals to k differentiation is, what is the answer? 0 is the answer. Okay, write it here 0. And next step, 2 write it as it is. And this is sin y, also write it as it is. Differentiation of a sin y. Sin differentiation is, what is the answer? Cos y. Again y is the extra term. So this is dy by dx. Correct? Sin is, so cos, again y is the extra term, so dy by dx. Next term minus sin of xy, write it as it is. So here again u into v formula. So compulsory you take it here bracket, because here multiplication sign. So multiplication sign, it means you take out the bracket compulsory. Then what is the answer? X as it is a dy by dx plus y as it is a x differentiation is what? 1 is equals to 0. 1 into y is the answer. And next this term multiplying with both the two results. 2 sin y cos y dy by dx minus sin y multiplied here. First I am writing here x into this result, no? X into sin of xy. So x into sin of xy, then dy by dx. And again this term also multiplied here also, no? So plus minus minus y into sin of xy is equals to 0. Correct? So this is only term. I am going to shift it this side because these two terms are having dy by dx, no? So minus term is, so shifted this side means it is a plus result. So I am going to write here is equals to. Are we getting clear? That minus sign you have to shift it this right, it means that is a plus result. So I'm going to write here is equals to the result. Okay, next here I'm going to take dy by dx as a common factor. What is remaining? 2 sin y cos y and here minus x into sin of xy, because I'm taking here dy by dx as a common factor. So, and this result, write it as it is, y into sin of xy. Okay. Okay, so next step observe here. So this result finally you have to write the answer dy by dx is equals to, so this complete part you have to shift it to this side now. So what is here in already there, y into sin of xy is there, and whole divided by, see this result is multiplication, shifted it means divided by, here observe 2 sin y cos y, it means this is the sin 2y formula, so write it here sin of 2y So sine of 2y minus x into sine of xy. So this is the last answer. Now if you understand now, so this is the procedure. Here just I'm applying this result as a sine of 2y formula. Sine 2y formula. Okay. Or as it is also you can write, no problem. That is also right answer. Okay, next example. Okay, next example, observe, this is the 8th one example. Okay, see, observe, here also take it the differentiation with respect to x. Okay, so now this is a simple example, is it? So sine square is a, so sine square, it means again you take out this square as a whole square. So whole square, it means 2 sine of x. What is remaining here, differentiation d by dx of extra term is sine x. So write it sine x as it is. Again, next, plus, again here square, it means you can take it a whole square. Okay. So again, what is the formula? Again, 2x formula, 2 cos of y as it is. So extra term is what? D by dx of cos y is extra here. Write it as it is. One differentiation is 0. And next, 2 sine x. Sine x differentiation is, what is the answer? Cos x. So write it cos x plus again here 2 cos y. Cos y differentiation here, y is there. No? So cos differentiation is what? Minus of sine x. So minus plus minus sine of y, again extra term, no? So write it here dy by dx is equals to 0. And finally, here is the dy by dx, no? Write it, this result, shift it this side. Okay, what is the answer? 2 sine x cos y, sorry, 2 sine x cos x as it is. Completely shifted this side, minus will be this side, plus 2 cos y sine y dy by dx. And finally, write here dy by dx is equals to, so this complete here multiplication, so shifted this side. What is the answer? 2 sine x cos y cos x divided by, here again you shift it, means 2 cos y sine y. Again, already you know that the 2 sine x cos x formula, that is a sine of a 2x formula. Similarly here also sine of a 2y formula. So this is the last answer.